I need you through this weird door.
Hi. Hello. Bye.
I believe I've got it all now. He can't go through that, so... Pushing caps lock.
Work.
There we go. Was that all of them in the area? There's two more. Are they further or back? I can't go back either. So does that mean I've missed those two? Oh yeah, that's right, those bottles. But... I can't see anywhere for a secret here. Of course it would be this, wouldn't it? Nope. I can't see it. I could not see that. Thanks. And where are they here? You need to use the birds. For some reason I was thinking that's the way out. Thanks. Oh, he's dead. I was hoping going out would respawn him, but it did not. Oh, and I'm all the way back here. At least I know how to do this part now. Nope. It got him anyway. That's good. Keep pushing the wrong buttons.
Work. Okay.
There we go. And now I'm back at the 2 to go. Yep. I'll save here. I was thinking by getting him to work, they would lay down, and when you slap, it would get the one that's standing up rather than those laying down. And I've ruined it again. Yep. Yep, I found that one out. Why did I save it a couple of steps off? I'll save it here actually. Ah, I think I know what I need to do. Not go through that spot. Okay, yeah. I was thinking it was more like, the secret was near those bottles, not necessarily just on that screen or that section, but near them. I need to go to the right in the middle there to, so he doesn't get, need to be a bit quicker. I keep thinking it's going to automatically reset, but it doesn't. Damn it. So it's the second one goes down, goes through the bottom one. There we go. I thought I threw a bomb. I want to see if I can try it. At least I know where the last two are, but it's in here. That went straight through that bomb. Maybe right. Not a problem, Spech. Oh. Actually, that's a spot I might be able to get it. It hasn't worked this time. It didn't respawn for a couple times there. I'm guessing if you let that bomb get away, it'll blow up the Midokans at the end. And that's why you need to destroy it early. I'm not able to, I'm not getting it. Okay. I want to blow it up though. It would be easier. It was the first time I got to that screen. I saw the two Madokans. But I need to be able to turn off all these electricity. I pushed the wrong button. I was trying to turn around and blow up that bomb. I don't know if the bomb did blow up there. That's why you need that one to do the switch as well, because it would turn off all the electricity field. No! That one keeps respawning there. I pushed down too early. Damn it. That's the screen I need to be on. Missed the gap. I feel like I'm so close. Of course. Luckily, there's that quick load. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. So either fly into it or bomb it. It wouldn't let me pull it. I was so close though. Ah, missed the gap once again. There we go, got it. Success. And there's the last two. Well, that would have teleported me to the end. All good. Under 50 left. Yes. Sounds a bit warlike. Attention, you have entered the headquarters of General Drippik. 2. Only General Drippik can partially disarm the main gate of Soulstorm Brewery by speaking into the Gluckan security voice lock. 3. Possession of General Drippik is against regulations. Well, of course. 4. Terminating General Drippik while he is possessed prior to disarming the main gates is against regulations and is punishable by death and dishonorable discharge. That one doesn't really make sense. Possessing him is against regulations. But the fourth one, terminating him prior to disarming the main gates is against regulation. So terminating him after the main gates is fine. I seem to be lost. I don't know where I am. I'm on the wrong screen. This is just showing the different rooms. And that must be General Drippik. I see. I had a feeling he would drop. Okay. I need to do these ones before I can do there. Did he wake up? I was sneaking past him. So you run through. Thank you. Yeah, I was thinking surely you could just sneak past him. Okay, you've got to pull that trigger before he gets big. And I did. Did the trigger not engage? The world was just there. Nope. I didn't actually see the world just there. Thank you. I was way too slow there. The game's starting to slow down, I reckon. I was pushing the action button a few times before it actually done it. There we go. Almost got it. Can't seem to get that fast enough though. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Take it slow, but